Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, good thanks, family. You feeling alright? Yeah. Blessed Sunday. What a beautiful day to be together once again. Yeah. And a beautiful evening. What a special event this is to come together as community. We like to give thanks each and every time. And once again, we like to acknowledge country. That means we acknowledge the indigenous peoples from this part of North America. The ancestors, past, present, and emerging. We're very aware that we're visitors in this country, in this part of the country, and it's such a beautiful part of the country. And anywhere that can bring people like this together in such numbers, in such a positive way, to have such a upful, energetic experience is powerful. And we recognize you as a community as being part of that power, part of a community to welcome us into your arms. It's our first time ever performing at Pyro, and we love it. To all the lion hearts out there, are the ones who do not wait around for governments or politicians to get shit done, but who do it themselves. Yeah, we see you, we need you, and we love you. Respect. We'll be right back.
Oh,
is new, that's in the works, and is really inspired by our collective journey. You know, we're all in different parts of our journeys individually, but we're always moving forward, onward and upward, no matter what. Even when obstacles come in our way, we know now that there are lessons that we have to grow and learn, and we have to trust, you know, and go with the flow. This one is a new one, it's called Freedom.
Thank you.
Respect. Give thanks. So, alright, what are we gonna do now? I feel like a bit of rebel love, to be honest. Let's kick that one. Lift the vibes. You know the song called Rebel Love? If you know it, please sing along. Let's do it.
Just
like a flavor from Jamaica, you know? Island girls! We'd like to invite a special guest on stage with us now. You may have seen her cruising around with us, and if you were at Full Moon Rise event that Joe put on in Youngstown earlier this year, not that long ago, she was with us as well. That was such a beautiful event. Please welcome your girl, our girl, Minori! We recently recorded and released a song together named Fire Burning. Why are you just gonna put me off like that? Wow.
I'm sorry, Maddie.
Wow.
I just got excited because
I know. I understand. Oh, okay, right. See.
I love you, girl.
So what happened was we recently released a song called Fire Burning on the Victory Rock Rhythm, which is a jungle rhythm produced by Abra da Kabaka Pyramid and Genius. And it goes a lot like this.
Than it was. 'Cause time is marching forward now, and I don't.
shoulder. There's a giant fire burning down right now, hotter than ever before. Yeah, I believe we're burning the box right now. Burning it down to everyone who put their messages in there. Yeah, it's a great time to release, revive, restart, refresh, renew. Yeah. So, Minori, let's sing them one of your songs.
Yay. Pyro? If you have a good time, then you say, yeah, man. This one is called Red Pill. It has been such a pleasure. This is our final show for this tour. Yeah? And it has been such a blessing touring the country, seeing people sharing the energy. So, when I do this one, I will make it big. Watch out. Boom.
Red pill, I'm blue.
This is her first time ever touring the USA. So thank you for being the end of tour party with us right here tonight. She has some posters available over there if you want to check it out. Please link her and link into all of her socials. An amazing talent, and you're going to see more and more from her and us together as well. So I'm feeling a little bit indestructible. Let's cut to that.
Constantly, even as you are here for 3 days, 4 days, 2 days, 1 day, like
this whole event becomes its own little ecosystem, its own new world, and everyone is co-contributing to that. And I think it's really powerful to remember that all of the music and all of the art and all of the experiences, all of the beautiful fires and the jams, let those experiences live on in your cellular structure. Don't let them stay here, but take them out to wherever you're going to after this and spread it far and wide. Because this is the power of the momentum of creating energy together and being just conscious of that, and our individual and collective power to shape new worlds and new realities based on what we want to see, you know? Based on the reality that love is a verb, you know, it's an action, and that one love is something that we breathe into existence. It's not just something we sing. It's like every single interaction with somebody is an opportunity to spread love and unity into the community. So we walk it, we live it, we breathe it. That's how we bring new worlds into existence and make old worlds obsolete. And now more than ever, we realize with so much division and polarizing information in the mainstream media, that we really need to come back to center and refocus on our inner environment, because the outer revolution can only be as powerful and potent and as life-changing as the inner evolution. And everybody has been going in deep for the last 2 years, 1 year, however long it's been for you. It's a time of us going inside and healing and cleaning and addressing certain things in order to realize that environment on the outside. So I have to big up everyone who has been going through it, who's been doing the works. Keep doing the works, because we're all there upon the same journey. We're just at different paths, different steps. And it's all good, yeah? It's all great. Yeah. So we want to send that heart medicine that we have once again out into this planet, because every morning I hear of another place that is not able to do what we are doing here. And we're grateful, and we know that through our collective energy we can really have an impact, because as I say, energy, music, frequency, sound, you, me, indestructible. We keep continuing. Like, linear time is one thing, but there are other things. And we are all remembering these things the more that we connect with ourselves. So let's go into our heart space and make your heart force just a sphere, imagine it that way, and make it big enough to include every single person in your immediate area, yeah? So all of you guys. And then you're gonna make it big enough to include everyone behind you and next to you and next to them. We're gonna include the stalls, we're gonna include the stage up there, we're gonna include those shops back there and the campgrounds. Make this heart force so fucking huge that it's an undeniable force on earth right now. This energetic vortex of heart, we're gonna send it straight up into the sky, beyond the atmospheric ring of earth, into the universe, and we're gonna split it into equal halves and spread it all the way around Mama Earth, right back to where we are. Ever connected, ever reflected, remembering well and truly that we're one family, right? Yeah. Big up everyone involved in making this special event happen. Big up Joe. Big up the Pyro family. I know there's a lot of volunteers and all the artists. And big up yourselves. Remember, you are evolving beings of light, more powerful and potent than you've ever been led to believe. But we're remembering now, no government, no system, no politician, no authority can ever take that away from you. Keep rising up.
Me. I'm not afraid to die.
chilling for the whole night, so come and say what's up at the merch booth right after this. We really want to give a huge shout out to all the crew backstage as well, who've been taking care of us, the hospitality, all the family. Joe, Gina, congratulations, your baby, everything's happening at the moment, so it's all positive. Before we go, we got one more thing to say. There is more to these days and I want you to know, cause we're right in the future, like right in the show. Earthen was turned and the trees they must grow, just beyond that horizon, a mountain of hope. See we coming through your cities with our stories to tell you. Reaching out, you wanna join us, we let you. Tell the truth, it's kinda hard to forget you. When we love